Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Damn, Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Our sports array of intelligent, sensory-equipped munitions has reduced accidental casualties on the battlefield by over 94%. Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves. In a few short months, you will be able to buy a phone that will never have to be plugged in.
Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most... Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm.
That's the kind of leadership we need.
Just a few years ago, optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays,
Sophie
feels are very much a reality.
Let me take a picture.
Try it for yourself.
It'll show any of that.
And see how Oscorp is making your world better each and every day.
Incredible.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds,
how do I look?
Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's...
I should check out those Oscorp just...
We're not just saving you money. We're saving lives. Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm. Oscorp's revolutionary method.
From paper cuts to gunshot
or MED, Oscorp's offers in nanotechnology assistance
can increase the body's healing
in the most hostile areas
of the world.
We're not just saving you money. We're saving lives. From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money.
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
Mm-hmm.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Where the hell is Spider-Man?
Southwest corner.
On my way. If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
I'm ready.
Incoming.
This is him up.
Okay, move.
They're not gonna take me without a fight.
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax.
Think we're upon you.
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborn. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Li 先生, 这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命。把他带到这边来，跟其他人分开。李先生马上就到。
They're coming. Jump over the railing.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the Devil's Breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this? I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Still too close. That did it. Grab him. Take him out.
See if you can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them. do it. Take him.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him out.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives. Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Do it. Take take him out.
Gotta
get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗?
控制机在手上, 不过我们也不找到他。
如果他逃掉了?
不, 他没跑掉, 应该在这附近。
别让他逃走。
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the Devil's Breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay. You'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Unplug the wires from the battery. Blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires. They should be color-coded according to function.
Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Disconnect the battery wires. What a mess. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapse.
fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Disconnect the fan. Come on. Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Hostages will get hurt. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York? Fisk never would have taken hostages like this. He was right. I'm starting to miss him. Nap time. Sleep it off. Yoke. You literally didn't see that coming. Just need to take out a few more. Then it'll be safe for you to move.
Hurry.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that. Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
First, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You can fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. You sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up. His escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train's moving. Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
We better keep my distance for now. Didn't work. Better wait for an opening. Ah. getting tired. Time to get close and finish this.
You're sick! Let me help you, Martin!
No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Huh. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.